Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today we're going to be talking about the ElBraille and the Focus 14 Braille display, and we've invited Greg Blackman to come in and talk about that. So let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Greg Blackman with I Can See, and I'm here today to talk about a few really cool devices from Freedom Scientific, some Braille displays, and some notetaker docking stations. The ElBraille 14 for the Focus 14 Braille display. And then I also have with me the new Focus 40 Braille display as well. Many of you might be familiar with the Focus 14 or the Focus 40 Blue Braille displays by Freedom Scientific. They do have new designs out now. And in addition to that, they have released the ElBraille 14 and soon the ElBraille 40 as well, which essentially is a docking station note taker Windows 10 based computer that you dock the Focus 14 and eventually the Focus 40 into, and you now have a fully functioning Windows based computer with a fully functioning portable refreshable Braille display on it that you can use on the go. So now the user on the go has all of the basic applications that they would with their normal PC, where from texting to emailing to surfing the web, any type of computer application that you may need. What's nice about the Focus 14, of course, is the size of it. It's very small. It's a 14-cell Braille display here, very small and portable. The Braille display docks right into the ElBraille itself, okay? So the Focus 14 is a Braille display that in and of itself has been out for several years, but the ElBraille is brand new. So together, this is the package, and it comes with a nice little carrying case as well. So it can be portable and it can be protected. But with the ElBraille, you have full access again. You basically have full access to anything that you could do on a computer right there with you in a nice portable device. And the new Focus 40 Blue Braille display has been released as well. It's got a little more of a rugged feel to it. It's really nice. It still has all the functionality of the Focus 40 fourth generation, but this is the fifth generation Focus 40, which is now available as well. And there will soon be an ElBraille 40 docking station note taker available for the Focus 40 as well. At this point though, the ElBraille 14 is available. And of course this runs on JAWS as well. So the three different things that someone would need to run this ElBraille would be the Focus 14 Braille display, the ElBraille itself, and then of course a JAWS license. So if a person has any one or two of these pieces already, they could just purchase the extra one or two pieces as well. So if an individual has a JAWS license, they could just get the Focus 14 and the ElBraille. They already have a Focus 14 and a JAWS license, they could just get the ElBraille. There's different pricing modules for each and different discounts available. But if you have any questions, feel free to contact us. My name is Greg Blackman with I Can See. Thank you very much for your time.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.